Hello and welcome to Let's Play Minecraft again. We are getting back here. I managed to get all of the iron smelted with the coal that we had. So I don't necessarily need these yet. I just realized I still got a good amount of food. I hear skeletons. That was a good shot. Oh, there's another one. Oh no. Oh god. Haha, he died. Cause he sucks. Oh, I can't pick that arrow up. That's a bummer. Or that one. Double bummer. I might be able to make this treehouse a lot bigger. Looks like I can. I can probably make this all a lot bigger here. Chop up that wood. What am I doing? Come on. Yeah, let's bring all this back. There we go. There we go. Alrighty. Oh, I got 3 more bone meal. Oh, actually, I have 6 bone meal. I got some more wood. Oh yeah, I was gonna say I don't have any torches. It's always good to have some torches on ya. What did I do with all that coal? It's all in here. Okay. Now what did I do with my sticks? Did I leave them in here? What did I do with my sticks? I threw them out here by accident. Come on. Because I will need that coal to cook. Oh, I've got a whole bunch of sugar cane over here. Let's wait until they're all 3 high, though. Only one is 3 tiles high. So I got my home nice and expanded. Okay. I need 3 pieces of sand. I think I have 1 in here. I've got 1 in here, so I need 2. Good thing I live right next to a desert. Actually, this is more of a beach right here. Then I can use the other 2 on some saplings. What am I doing? Oh yes. Sand into glass, of course. I have 4 saplings. I want to try something. Oh, excuse me. Ouchie, I suppose I should eat something real quick. So I can heal. Whoops. I wonder if that'll grow into a big tree, or does that only happen with the trees that are in the jungle, whatever they're called. Jungle trees. The Jungle Hoosits. Nice, I got my glass. Extend that. Got all that paper, which I can't really do anything with. Uh-oh. I'm slowly gonna have to replace this house with planks, it would appear. That was kind of scary. Oh, the sun's starting to go down already. Darn. Oh, do I have any more string left? If I have some string, I can make a fishing... I have no string. I can't make a fishing pole. What shall I do with my remaining daylight? See if I can find some carrots or potatoes, maybe? Can I find them just growing out in the wild? I don't know. Oh, there's cows over there. Oh, no. Oh, God. Now I'm trapped. Oh boy. That was kind of scary. Oh my gosh. That whole thing. Whole thing collapsed. That was rather terrifying. Yeah, I found some cows. Maybe I can make some leather armor. Although I have more than enough iron. Still, I can make steak. Three. Damn, not even enough for boots. Well, wait, I got 8 steaks. Yeah, I don't need to kill them. I don't need to, yet. So, that opening was somewhere around here, I think. Where was it? I want to find it. And yeah, whatever. Let's do the old fashioned way. Let's see, where was it? Oh wow, I was way off. Oh god, I almost tried to jump across that. Okay, let's run back home, because it's already nighttime. Jump up on the trees. That'll be the best way to get home. At least I could eat and heal up. Nice. Okay, where am I gonna jump to? Oh no. Run. Run. Alright, I made it back. Got 2 more iron. to add to my, like, what, 49? Got a ton of sand. Got 49 iron, actually. Yeah, wow. Oh my god, that, damn. There we go. Okay, let's make some armor. Oh, hey, shears. Yeah, I'll make that too, just so I don't have to kill the sheep for their wool anymore, and I'll get more. Armor. Oh yes, pants, I almost forgot about those. Nice, I'm fully armored. Fully armored, bitches. Okay. I have no wood. Oh, wait, yes, I do. What am I saying? Okay, it's well into the night. Let's wait until this last steak is cooked, and then we will go to bed. Nice. Okay. Get a drink of my milkshake. I hear skeletons. That's right. Did I get a bone? I did get a bone. Hey, zombie. Oh hey, more of that sugar cane's gotten to the 3-tile height. Awesome. Almost all of it's there. Almost. Oh god. Oh god. Not these ones. Haha, that's right. You can't get me. Oh hey, one of these is ready. Plant the seeds. Let's see. Oh, darn. Only one of them grew. Okay. So that can't happen with those then. Okay. Well, I'm in need of more wood. I need more wood. I'm very tempted to light a forest fire. Although I don't want to lose my home just yet, so there is that. Let's turn the bone meal into that stuff. Let's ditch the zombie meat. I almost forgot about my wheat. My wheat. No spare wheat to make bread with just yet. I have a loaf of bread, though. Can I make a sandwich? That would be cool. Boom. Let's see, what am I doing? Notice there hasn't been any weather. Ah. Another one of those are ready to be picked. Nice. Got another bushel of wheat. One more step closer to bread. Or another loaf of bread, I suppose. What would happen if I gave bone meal to a tree that's already grown? Nothing. That's right. I could have swore I just saw a freaking skeleton. Where'd he go? Man, they could be all over in this forest. Man, burning this down would definitely cause a lot of damage. Some sheep, mushrooms. Wow, lots of mushrooms. Don't remember how to make mushroom soup. But I'm sure I can figure it out. Oh, hey, more sugar cane, sweet. I think I'll go ahead and harvest that. Saw a skeleton. Maybe I didn't. Nope. I confused it f a tree for a skeleton. Damn. At least I got that arrow back. Where does yonder cave lead? Whoa. Okay, that kind of freaked me out. Interesting. Oh, there's some coal. I do need that. Oh, that's cool. How that tree grew. I do need some coal. For once, I actually need coal. Oh, hey, it goes deeper. Hey, we got iron. Oh, whoa, we got a deep pit as well. Okay. Go ahead and harvest this iron first. Actually, wait. How about we come back to this cave? There's something more to explore. But then again, why the hell not? Got food, got armor, got weapons, I've got enough arrows to last me for a little bit. I can always get more from the stupid skeletons. Well, let's see what I can do. Think I'm on like a sheer cliff or something. Oh shit, something's shooting at me. Or shot at me, I suppose. I'm hearing a whole bunch of bullshit, that's what I'm hearing. Oh god. That skeleton was a big threat, because he could knock me down into that cavern. Let's see, where could he be? Where is the skeleton at? Okay, I got the skeleton. Ooh, I sucked with that arrow. Did that really kill him? I think I hear more. Okay, I've got sticks and I've got some coal. Oh god, I hear one right behind me or something. Oh, he's right down there. Okay, never mind. Let's put one down over here. What am I doing? Haha, yes. Oh no, okay, I still have that. Good. Okay, a creeper. Let's see if I can get his attention. Come on. Come on over here. Hey, that worked out pretty good for me, I suppose. Come on, walk on over here. There you go. That's the way, that's the way. There you go. That's how you die. That's how you die. More iron. Hell yes. Nope, no more in there. I hear dying spiders, I think. What is that noise? Oh my god. Why can't I pick my sticks up, dude? There we go. Oh my god, why do I hear all the spider noises? It's driving me crazy. I'm just kind of running around, placing torches down so I don't have to worry about enemies spawning around me. Cause that shit's annoying. Oh, okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh no, 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 no. I'm dead. Damn it. Okay, I need to get back to that cave, but I can't do it right now. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, hurry up. Okay, let's see if I can get to that cave. If I remember correctly, I basically just ran straight in this direction. Let's hope I can get there fast enough. Come on, where is it? I know I'll find it. It was right around here. Interesting. can't find it now. Where'd it go? Maybe I went a little further this way. Hey, an egg. There's a lot of chickens down there. If I had my sword, I would have killed them. Oh god, I'm starting to not believe I will I'm starting to believe I won't find this. Or no. This is not good. Yeah, I'm getting into spruce country. What the fuck? Damn it. No. Hey, there's... Man, there's mushrooms there. Oh, clouds are coming in. Where the hell did I go? Did I go more that direction? Let's take two of those. Peonies? Oh god, it's not gonna be in there. Oh no! Man, if I can't find this cave, I'm so screwed. God, it must be further. I don't know. What the hell? I don't remember going over a river earlier. What do we got going on over here? Some sand collapsed, it looked like. Let's just keep moving this direction, I guess. I have no idea where to look. Oh my god, actually, I remember that. Okay, apparently I did go over a river then. Or maybe I didn't. I don't remember that. What the F? Okay. I feel like I remember. Okay, yes. My stuff is not gonna be here. I can guarantee that. I don't even remember where I went for. Nice. I was able to get my stuff back. But I can guarantee a good portion of it fell down there, too. That is very unfortunate. Okay, I was gonna say, yeah, I don't have my... all my armor, but I do. Only got two torches left. That is a problem. Some iron from this. I got one piece of coal left, so I could make a stick. Or a stick. I could make four torches. Oh boy, it looks like I lost my pickaxe. The one thing I really, really need. And I don't have any wood, so I can't build my way out. Can't get anything else. Well, I know where that is. Okay, now how am I gonna get out of here now? Go this way. And climb up. Okay, yeah. Wait a minute, that's not how I came in. This is how I came in. Okay, let's get back to home base. Actually, we should probably eat. Eat the last of my pork chops. Oh, I think I had steaks with me, didn't I? What happened to those? What did I... Oh god, that scared the hell out of me. was wondering what I was just hearing. Okay, I've got torches all over right here. Oh my god, so that's... Okay, let's mark that. I need markers for the torches. No, I'm not gonna... Oh, okay, I just barely made that. Damn. Put a marker there. Put a marker on that. There. Put a marker there. Alright, I'm basically home now. Put a marker there. Put a marker there. Put a marker there. Okay, pretty much everything here is ready to be harvested. Nice. 47. Nice. I'll be able to make a lot of paper. And I got one wheat plant that I can harvest. Sweet. And I got two seeds. Let's see what we got here. We got 9 iron, only 5 coal though. Better get this wood out just in case. Oh, actually, I can use that to make more charcoal. I forgot about that. Sugar canes. We got 33 sugar canes. For the time being, I think I have enough paper for some maps, so I can just hold on to that for now. I'm not going to turn all of it into sugar. That'd be a kind of a waste. Oh yes, I want to plant those. Plant my pansies. Or wait, what are they? Peony pansy. Still got 9. Still got 3 of those to go. Got 3 dirt. Am I storing dirt? Can't I make diorite block? Make some diorite blocks. I can build with those. Okay. Let's make 34 of those, 33 of those. Okay. What am I doing? I got a lot of bone marrow. I could plant some trees. You know, if I wanted to, I could burn this forest down. I just don't know if it would burn my house down, too. Oh, I thought I had those saplings on me. I guess I don't. Let's use the bone meal on my plants. Oh wow, I got 7 seeds. That was a huge turnout. That was a huge, huge turnout. Awesome. I like my garden. Although I'd really like to find some potatoes and carrots. That would be nice. Oh, I've got that egg. I've got enough for 2 loaves of bread now. Sweet. I got 3 loaves of bread. Got an egg. Let's dye that to red wool. Here's the dye. What am I doing? I'm trying to think. I'm having a brain fart. Well, I made all the charcoal that I can. I'm gonna use that for cooking. I'm gonna use that to make torches. Whoops, I have that the wrong way. Okay, there we go. Nice, now I got some torches. I got... Oh, I don't think I have any food. I have 4 chickens, that's it. I have 4 chickens and 3 loaves of bread. I'm gonna have to find some more food when I get the chance. Actually, can I eat sugar? Kinda curious. Nope, I cannot eat sugar. Not too surprised by that, though. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. Have a great day, and peace out.